When I was 13, I lost 2 grandparents to lung cancer within weeks of each other. And then just 6 months later, my dad died of lung cancer. And then in my 20s, both my mom and my close aunt died of lung cancer. All was good until 2009. I was 39 years old. I had 4 small children. There just aren't words to describe how I felt when I was diagnosed with lung cancer, the same disease that I literally watched kill both my mom and my dad. My care team fights for me and they fight with me. Lung cancer is their job and it's a hard one. But beyond their profession, they act on their passion and sympathy to raise awareness for lung cancer. And I am really excited to be here to see my team win the award. With roughly 50 nominations sent from all over the world, ISLAC's prestigious panel decided on the following winners. From North America, one of the team, this is my team, Dr. Benomi and Mary Ellen are here to represent. Will you please stand?